Huskies unexpectedly found themselves in a tie game last night, entering the third period against Long Island. They got two third-period goals from a couple of freshmen who propelled the team to an opening night win. Now we turn our attention to Game 2 between the Huskies and the Sharks here from Matthews Arena. It's Northeastern and Long Island coming up right now on Hockey East on ESPN.
Oh, this one fluttering up in the air. Holt does not know where it is, and it's in the net.
Pinch.
Defenseman with a great pass in front for Mueller, who scores!
Power play.
O'Rar. Shot. Scores! As Northeastern's looking for a third in quick succession, and they score again!
20 seconds or so left to go on the Husky power play.
O'Rar. Shot. Scores!
He's did a better job staying out of the box last night, but so far here tonight, this one rings the pipe and in. All 33 games last year for Chase at Harvard.
Score! Katie Knoll through the five hole.
Phones down low.
Allard back for Mode Poulin-Labelle from a tough angle. Rebound scores!
Both very highly thought of as
Abella scores!
Off the giveaway, here's Chloe Arar.
In front for Alina Mueller. How about that? Let me see some hats for the captain. Third of the night for Alina Mueller, making a 10 spot for Northeastern.